Angled openings are very specific when it comes to choosing the right safety gate, as they will not have mounting points straight across from each other. Therefore, this type of situation will require the use of a hardware mount gate, regardless of whether the installation will be at the top of stairs, bottom of stairs, or in a doorway. Whether your angle mount Safeway will be placed at the top of the stairs or in a hallway, you will need to measure from one side of the opening to the other. Since most hardware mount gates are used at the top of the stairs, we will be demonstrating this type of installation here. In a situation where you will be mounting a gate from a stairway baluster to a wall, you may require a gate installation kit so the upper and lower portions are even. Because we don't want to drill into this baluster to anchor the gate, the KidCo stairway gate installation kit is being used. Please refer to the kit instructions for proper installation. Once you have installed the kit, measure the width of the opening again to make sure you have taken into account the space that the installation kit has taken up. Hardware mount gates come with a template that will help you accurately locate and install the hardware. Separate the template by cutting along the dotted line. Hold the one side of the template vertically and completely outstretched against the mounting surface. In this case, it's the wood from the installation kit. And secure with tape if desired to prevent movement. Mark the screw hole positions either with a screwdriver or a pencil and remove the template. Create pilot holes for the screws where you previously marked them. Secure the hardware, in this case the hinge side, with appropriate screws provided with the gate. You are now ready to install the hardware for the opposite side, in this case the latch side. Repeat the same installation steps for this side. The hardware for the latch side will be different than the hinge side. The latch brackets have a location for a stop clip and stop pin to be inserted. These stops will prevent the gate from swinging out over the stairs, so be sure to insert according to the directions. Insert the stop pin into the bottom latch bracket. Place assembled gate onto installed hinge side hardware. Place spring and hinge cap on upper hinge bracket. Now place the stop clip, similar to the stop pin, into the upper latch and insert that into the upper latch bracket. Make any adjustments to the angle of the latch if necessary, and finish assembling all hardware according to the directions, making minor adjustments as you go along. Once installation is complete, please use the angle mount wood Safeway according to the provided instructions. If you have any questions about the angle mount wood Safeway or any KidCo product, please contact us at 1-800-553-5529 or visit us at www.kidco.com.